get it.
Motherfucker. Dude, what is going on with the forearm? It feels like muscle tension, but it's not like one individual tension. It's still like just radiating heat all the way across my forearm, all the way up my wrist to my fucking ring finger. Fucking shit, dude. I think I fell asleep on my left side. It's just built up pain and just delayed. Normally if I wake up and then I immediately feel the pain, but now it's just like later than I do, hey, I'm feeling pain. Shit sucks ass, but I'm sucking up my shit on these kids. Alright, there's only three of them. Oh, four now. Other guy's a little bit late to the party. Alright. Somebody died to Terry Ferguson. You can take your game back. Oh, he's got riot shield and C4 and a stun grenade. You're a bitch, dude. I'll say this, Terry Ferguson is just sitting back in his spawn getting kills. He's just spawned right there. Too many people are in their fucking C-spawn. So they spawn right there in the middle. Two in pro shop. One's got a riot shield. I'm gonna go cafe. Make sure I don't spawn up behind us. My sentry gun's shooting, but it's not killing. Top 8. Oh, good IED. Thank you. Hey, just spawned. Thank you. Teammate's on C, so he's pushing him in the bar. Oh shit, I didn't even see him spawn. The assassin snip. Oh no, it's not my friend the assassin, it's the assassin snip. Venezuela is my friend. Oh shit. Hey, spawning A, what the fuck? I died. They're on A. Three attachment honey badger just mapped me. Terry Ferguson, eat my dick. I got the helo. Hey, it's Mushy Cheetah Puff. He's back. Helo in the air. Alright, the riot shield guy left the game. Two pro shop, Yugen. You walk right by him. Top A, front bar. One MB. Lower concourse spawning. Kitchen B. Two front. About to be three. B. Back bar, left hand side. He's teabagging my body. Get knife. Toe shots are deadly. They're like a silent fart. They kill everything. Heading to A. Have the hot sand teammate. He's right next to you. Another one on A. Look, teammate. Why did he just spawn right there, zombie? Fuck you, Terry Ferguson. The fucking spawn front bar? And kitchen? God damn. I got a care package and I'm 1 point up Loki. Loki. I got you first. Care package on C. And then I'm gonna call my Loki. Front pro. New tubes. Chapa in the A. You get? Ooh, sweaters. Loki. One on C. You're behind the statue. Put your Panzer Frost down, boy. 4 and B. Mid, going to A. Alright. All back bar. Anybody want a juggy? Come and get it. Heal up. Tape, front bar. Kitchen. Front bar, back B. Another one, kitchen. Vadim, on you. He killed Vadim. Front bar. Top A. Kitchen. On C. Three on C. Thanks, Jug, for almost letting me die. Come on, boy. You want to play with fire, you're going to get fucking burned. Hello. Three just pawned A. Pawn A still. But then flipped it. Their back bar. Statue. Front bar. Skywalk. Zombies. Hey, spawning. You try to noob tube my helo pilot, you little bitch. Got a chem strike. Let's fucking go. I love hardline, boy. I got a present for you. Boom. Hey, I'll just bomb bar. Oh, why can't I cut my gun? Yep. Top C step, 2 on C, 1 in pro shot, 3 on C. Come through mid. Let him have 2 flags. I still win. There's 2 Trinities. Should we let him triple cap? Well, let him triple cap at this point. What can they do to us? Hey, 83 KD, I'll take it. 12, 25. I still have more kills than the entire enemy team combined. I swear if the game didn't give you another chem trait, that's why. Let's see. Yeah, it's still 26. But hey, I take it.